Hi, sweet friends. Welcome to Miss Annie's Home and Kitchen. I just wanted to share just one of the sweet memories that my family and I have, and I included it in my little Celebrate cookbook. All throughout this book, you will find at each section, you're going to find a little story about our family. And in this one, I call it Comfy Cozy Hot Chocolate Memories. And basically I share that when the girls were little, we restored three old houses, and these houses were very old and very drafty. And so what we would do is we loved to make piping hot chocolate and then add ice cream to it. So I'm just gonna show you what we do. All right, first and foremost, I need you to look at this cup. This is from one of my dear followers and friends, Roberta Whitley. She's actually sent me two I Could Do Hard Things cups. I love this one so much. So I put it in the microwave for about a minute and a half, which is a long time. It's just hot water. And then choose your own hot chocolate mix. I just had some Swiss mix, Miss hot chocolate. Stir this around really well. And today I've got some mint ice cream. Oh my gosh, one of our favorites, mint ice cream. So what you do is you just take and you add ice cream to your hot chocolate. If you have never done this, it is so good. So you wanna get your hot chocolate like extra hot so that the ice cream will start to melt in it. I am going to try some right now. I know it's gonna be so delicious. And let me try this. That is so good. So I'll tell you what we did too, and we still do. I do this as a treat all the time. So I'll drink this down. And then sometimes I go back for seconds and get a little more ice cream and add it because it's amazing. Okay, I just wanted to share this really fun, delicious idea with you. If you have never put ice cream in your hot chocolate, you totally need to do it. And let me know if you do. Tell me what ice cream is your favorite to put in there. I would love, love, love to know. All right, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I want to just remind you about my number two cookbook, my Celebrate cookbook. It is full of the best recipes in here. There are sweet and savory things in here. Every page, every recipe has a color picture that goes with it. There's lots of stories in here. We've talked about the QR code. You can scan it and you can watch me on YouTube making that recipe. So it's full of great stuff. All right, everyone. Always remember that you can do hard things, and I will see you next time. Bye, sweet friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and be sure and press the bell. Push that thing because it will then give you a notification every time I post a video, which is every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 10 o'clock.